The 25th of February is a golden day in NLC's saga as our Prime Minister Narendra Modi dedicates two NLCIL power projects to the nation. The Neyveli new thermal power project with two 500 megawatts lignite fuel thermal power units constructed at a project cost of 8,000 crore rupees and the 709 megawatts solar power project established across Tirunelveli, Thoothukudi, Ramanathapuram and Virudhunagar districts of Tamil Nadu at a project cost of 3,000 crore rupees.
Today, Neyveli new thermal station has undertaken a leap in technology as it will be the first 500 megawatt lignite-based power plant in India. NLC is the first CPSE to achieve 1 gigawatt renewable energy in the country. This is a great example to understand the country's energy mix.
One of the basic needs for industry to grow is continuous power supply. Today, I'm happy to dedicate to the nation two major power projects.
Thanks to our Prime Minister Narendra Modi, one more chapter of India's bright future has been written in the state of Tamil Nadu.